Before they ever thought of putting a roof over a stadium or playing football in an air-conditioned building, this is what the Sugar Bowl looked like. Tulane Stadium on Willow Street on the campus of Tulane. Well, they've torn down the old stadium after they finally paid for it in full, and they put up a student dorm. Before Tulane Stadium was here, there was a sugar plantation here. And need I explain that that's why it was called the Sugar Bowl? Well, now Willow Street is quieter. It's not the busiest place in New Orleans every New Year's Day, and the Tulane campus is quieter for it all.